we're going to be doing another game, gift card drawing today for our Teacher Appreciation Week. So the first name we will be picking will be for a $5 Publix gift card going to Senora Caballos. Next, we have a $20 Publix gift card, and that'll be for Miss Amato. Another Publix $20 gift card will go to Miss Monette Smith. And now a $15 McDonald's gift card for Miss Hanfman. And finally, we have a $25 Amazon gift card, and that will go to Miss Emery. Congratulations to all of our winners. You can see Miss DeSoni in the main office for your prize. Congratulations to our teachers as part of our Teacher Appreciation Giveaway. Teachers, Miss DeSoni's not here today, so if you have a gift card that you won, please stop by and see Miss Duncan in the front office. And if you won one at all this week, Miss Duncan has all of them. I do want to talk to the students a little bit about protected learning yesterday. As I said on the announcements, it is my job as the principal to protect the learning environment at all times. Middle school students are known for finding distractions, things to distract them from learning. On a testing day, it is important that we get back into a learning environment. Just because we have a test in the morning does not mean that we will have a free day for the rest of the day. We will go back to classes, we will have lessons, and we will learn every testing day that we have. It's my job to protect the learning. So students, if your energy is too high after testing, I reserve the right for the rest of this school year to call protected learning at any time. It will be the same thing. Hall passes will be limited to emergencies only, and that is to protect the learning environment so that students are not in the hallways disrupting classes. I need students to be on task and showing their respect, excellence, and pride during testing and after testing. I want to remind you of field day. We started with a clean slate on Monday with no more than 4 tardies, no skipping referrals or major referrals during the last 19 days of school. You'll be eligible to attend our field day on the last day of school. Unfortunately, many of you earned tardies yesterday after testing was over, and you're starting to take yourself out of that running. So please make sure you're making the best choices, showing respect, excellence, and pride so you can be eligible for field day. The 8th grade dance is also coming up. Tickets can be purchased from Ms. Knight, Mr. Russell, or Ms. Autrey. They are $5 and they are cash only. You can see them in their rooms. No tickets will be sold at the dance. Students, you need to purchase them before the dance. To attend the dance, you may not have any referrals after April 20th and not be involved in any physical altercations during the school year. Students need to bring their laptops fully charged every day. If you check out a daily laptop, see your 7th period teacher before school. Student Conductor is our tardy system. If you are tardy, report to the nearest grade level office for your pass and your consequences. No bikes or scooters are allowed in the bus area. Cell phones, earbuds, and headphones are not allowed. Same goes for hats, hoods, and head coverings. Let's have a great day.
As always, students, if you have a conflict with a peer, please seek the assistance of an adult before taking matters into your own hands. Here at Dunedin Highland Middle School, we use the Say Something app. If you see something, say something. The app is on the front page of our website, and it is the fastest and safest way to report any type of suspicious activity or bullying. At Dunedin Highland Middle School, our rep is respect, excellence, and pride. Have a great day. Go Highlanders!